Welcome to the official Prisoner Cell Block H Online Award Ceremony 2013, in celebration of Volume 20, available on DVD now. The nominations for the Greatest Prisoner Storyline are The Great Fire, Bea's Amnesia.
No! No! I haven't killed anyone, I haven't! But I swear, I don't know what she's talking about. Please, please, believe me!
You murdered your husband, Smith, 24 hours after being released for murdering your husband's lover.
Are you listening to me, Smith?
I wouldn't do anything to hurt my family. I couldn't!
David Bridges frees the women.
Oh!
What's the matter, Liz? What's the matter?
Oh, a body. Body, Mr. Bridges. Oh.
Wrong, isn't it? There are two bodies. I set them free. And now, you can be free too. See?
Bev Baker's Murderous Rampage.
I'm Rob Summerman. How come we didn't meet in the rec room?
Let's just say I don't like crowds. Especially that crowd.
Oh, well, they seem nice that much. Actually, once they got me going on my kids, I couldn't stop.
Franky Doyle escapes.
What are we gonna do?
Don't panic. Come on. Nice and easy, Doreen.
He's following us, Franky.
Get ready. Run!
Take over Wentworth.
Since Myra's the top dog, I think it'd be a much better idea if she chose the next one to die. Don't you?
I don't care who it is, so long as we get it over and done with.
Why don't we set a deadline? Oh, I'm sorry. What an unfortunate choice of words. Say we'll give her 1 minute to make a choice, or we'll kill Flynn and the brat.
All right, top dog. 1 minute. Then you choose.
Riot.
I just remembered something. We didn't give her a trial.
Do we? Hands up for not guilty. And guilty? Sorry, Marla.
The tunnel escape. The Blackmoor episodes.
Contender for the heavyweight title, are we?
Stop peddling that junk in here and you can keep it.
Oh, listen to that. Blackmoor's very own moral majority.
Sounds more like a minority to me.
I want one rule made clear.
Rules! This ain't Wentworth, honey.
Not too late to change your bet, Mr. Walters. Maybe one of these men will take it.
I think I'll stay with Connors.
Rita brings down the freak.
How much do you think I'm talking about?
I don't know. Tell me.
$250,000. I know where it is and where to get it. Nothing but you to stop me now. You imagine it. $250,000. You interested?
Reb's amnesia.
The sheet here. Can you bring the hands down like this?
No! No, don't! Please, no!
I think we better go after her.
Jock's reign of terror.
Let's just see what you learned in that mass out of us, eh?
Nola, Joan, and Moonbeam drive Bea mad.
In case there are any doubters here among us.
Descent into madness.
Hell.
Bea and the Bomb.
John, we've got one hell of a problem here. Do you know that bastard's double-wired this thing? Another live wire. They're all giving positive readings.
Damn, what are we doing?
Hey, you two got to be quiet. What's happening? Haven't snuck off trying to get out of my dinner date, have you?
Hang on a minute, Bea. It's time for an educated guess, old son.
Hang on tight. Here we go.
Joan beats Bea.
But you can't take her away from me! She's the only mate I've got.
Go in, Smith.
I swear to God, look around. I'm going to get
you
finished.
I said I'd get,
but I'll get back
here.
I'll kill you. I can't keep me in Barnhurst while you're still alive.
Sooner or later, I had to win. Now go through to reception, Smith. They're waiting for you. Don't look round. Just go.
Lizzy and Foxy.
I didn't think we'd ever get going. I must say it's a lovely day for a drive, though. Isn't it, Colleen?
I beg your pardon.
Just practicing. I can't call you Mrs. Powell in front of Foxy now, can I? And conversationally, you'll have to call me Mrs. Birdsworth, Meg. Or should I call you Margaret? That sounds more like a secretary, doesn't it? Hello, Jeeves. You look really nice. Oh, God, I knew that'd happen. Come on, I've got to get somebody to do me hair really quickly.
You see, we haven't even decided yet whether we'll go...
Oh, come on, Mrs. M. Fair, go. I can't look a fright. I mean, Foxy's used to seeing classy ladies.
Oh, God, all right, Lizzie. The hairdresser's it is.
Oh, you're a little beauty, Mrs. Powell.
Meg the prisoner.
What's going on? You bloody thing! Get out of the way, you big off! Oh, no! Oh, God, this is my life in prison!
Help! Somebody help!
Get out!
Help!
Help! Somebody in the old man!
I can't
believe you!
The Evil of Len Murphy.
Come back.
Break your arm, Ferguson. Is that what you want? I can do it. I can do it. Real easy.
Oh, all right.
You get one thing straight and get it real straight. Don't tell anything to anybody and I'll kill you. I don't mean just tear your face open or break your arm, but I'll kill you. You understand?
And the male inmates.
How the hell's you getting here?
Plugging in again. Don't want it to get cold.
What are you up to?
What do you think, Frank?
Come on, come on.
Pixie. I'm gonna make damn sure you won't hurt for the last.
Don't hesitate. Vote for your favorite and order the last ever volume today.